New tonight, Canton-based Diebold has agreed to $48 million to settle claims that it bribed government officials in China and Indonesia and falsified records in Russia to get contracts to provide ATMs to banks in those countries. The company will pay the Department of Justice $25 million and the Securities and Exchange Commission $23 million in penalties and restitution. Diebold also agreed to put in internal controls and cooperate fully with investigators.